I cut your hair right in that chair, right there. I cut it a few days ago. You don't remember me cutting your hair? Yeah, I cut it. Yeah.
I forgot too.
No, I cut all around the back of it, and I even cut some off the top. Yeah. I don't think you want me to cut it again. Then it'll be too short, and Alice won't be able to roll it up. You know?
Who couldn't roll it up?
Well, if I cut it too short, you won't be able to roll it, and won't be able to curl it. But I cut it already the other day. Do you believe me?
I don't remember.
Oh, well, that's okay. I can't remember things either. But I do remember that. Because you gave me an A+. Mm-hmm. You gave me an A+. You gave me an A. You said I did a good job. Do you remember that?
Hell no.
You don't remember?
That's worse.
I have a lot of witnesses. I have a lot of witnesses that saw me. Because I made a video of it. And everybody was telling me I was doing it backwards. Because I was trying not to let all the hair fall all over you. You know, I was holding the end and then cutting it. Usually you're supposed to do it the other way. But I invented a new way. Since we were doing it in the kitchen, it was kind of not the best place to cut hair, you know? Plus, I didn't want it to get all over you. Because then you would have yelled at me. But I can trim it again anytime you want. Since you gave me an A. Alice was here. She saw me do it.
Yeah, but you want to cut more.
Right, Alice?
Yeah.
Alice is my witness. I don't think Grandma believes me. Do you believe me?
No.
You don't believe me, even though you gave me an A. I was shocked. I thought I might get a B. But I got an A. Right, Alice?
Yeah. You see that, Grandma?
Yeah, you told me I had got an A.